Times have changed, and we've often rewound the clock since the Puritans got a shock when they landed on Plymouth Rock. If today any shock they should try to stem, instead of landing on Plymouth Rock, Plymouth Rock would land on them. In olden days, that glimpse of stocking was looked on as something shocking. Now heaven knows anything goes. Good authors too, who once knew better words, now only used for letter words, writing prose. Anything goes. They're saying your prayers you like, if green pears you like, if old chairs you like, if backstairs you like, if love affairs you like, with young bears you like, or nobody will oppose. So though I'm not a great romancer, I know that I'm bound to answer when you propose. Anything goes. If driving fast cars you like, if low bars you like, if old hymns you like, if bare limbs you like, if merry west you like, or me and dress you like, why nobody will oppose. And every night the set, the smart is intruding on nudist parties in studios. Anything goes, anything goes, anything goes.